so many styles, I am a group. Damn, I be gone to November, but fuck it, I ain't tripping. I know Drizzy gone.
Hey, my boys, today I'm gonna be playing Minecraft. And I have built Spirit Airlines. Well, it's actually been here. I just didn't ever do a video on it because I just didn't want to. So this is the Airbus A320. The A320 right there. And this is Spirit Airlines. Look at it. It just looks amazing with all the luxurious things. But anyways, that's not really the point. Actually, let me scoot my chair up. Just give me a mic. 6 hours. Alright, there we go. So, this episode, I will be trying to... I'm gonna kind of keep decorating it. Because I kind of stopped right here. And I just didn't decorate it anymore. So, I'm gonna just go like this. Oh, God. I'm fine. Should I just keep going? It won't. If I just, like, look down, it won't place. Am I almost there? Am I just about... Okay. Alright, there we go. I am now on, well, not on. I've now completed the carpet placing. I'm just going to put some right here, actually. I ain't going to put none right there. So this is the A320. And it's a good plane. You guys would know what Spirit Airlines was, the thumbnail video. To get the thumbnail. So all these are not equal, by the way. They are most certainly not equal. So let me go ahead and place these down. Alright. And then I'm going to put all these down. Okay. And then I think I'm going to put some barrels as well so I can store all this stuff in there. Because sometimes people may bring some luggage on the plane. Like, actually bring it. Because if you don't know where this luggage gets put at, is they get this conveyor and they use it. They kind of like when you put your bags. Let's say you've been to an airport. You put your bags on this weight scale thingy, and then you just scan your bag and they just put it down. It goes into this little thingy, the conveyor, and it leads out to where they are supposed to put your bags on the plane. So if you ever wonder how your bags get to to the airport, that's how they, and it, the bags go under the plane. So, what was I gonna say? Okay, so, sorry, I got distracted with something. So, I guess they just carry it with you. Well, because I had thought that, how our bags got to the airport, it kind of like travels through an ocean. I don't know why I thought that. So we're just about almost done. So all I got to do is place the barrels and be like, kind of right behind the seat. So you can just put all your stuff in there. Usually just be on above of you, but nah. I'm gonna do something different this time. There is a video that this guy actually made of Airbus A380. If you wanna go check it out. Sometimes, you know, I ain't gonna say that because I would say I'm gonna leave it in the description, but I'd be forgetting to put stuff in the description where I'm supposed to. Not that anybody watches my videos, but I'm just saying. You know, somebody wants someone. They are gonna look at this description. Someone, I promise you. Okay, so, what do I need to add next? I think I'm gonna add some slabs. How do I want to do this? I think I'm gonna. Okay, so if the plane was a little bit higher, I'd be able to do this. Okay, so I'm gonna put slabs all across here. Okay, never mind. I should have built it like one block higher. Okay, so now So now, I think because what I'm going to do is I'm going to put lights under it. There we go. I think I should have a, I think I'm gonna have a lever to switch these lights off. I think. I'm not sure. I might do it. I don't know. Alright. There we go. Well, actually, I'm gonna stop that right there. And I'm gonna put something. I'm gonna put this right here. There we go. It looks pretty creative. Alright, so now I'm gonna put this right here. I like how you can make the slabs like into blocks and stuff. It's pretty creative. Okay, so now I'm gonna put some wool. I guess you shouldn't be using wool for a plane, but this is MC, so I guess. I mean, I did say that in my Cat's Art video. Alright, let me put this over here. Now this looks like. This looks like. Hold on, what's that word? This doesn't look, empty. This don't look empty, you know? It's just more stuff around. I like it. This doesn't look so empty all the time. Like usually my other planes do. So there's a Delta B747, which is, those are some big planes. Those are the big planes. So I'm gonna put these right here. So I think, hold on, nah. Okay, you know, I'm gonna tell you after. So there we go, I'll put those right there. There we go, that looks pretty nice. I might put a roof. I think I should. I think I should. Well, if I am going to put a roof, I guess I'll just put it across here. Okay. Alright. So now, I just messed that up. See, I'm going to put these all across here. Okay, you know, I'm just gonna take my time doing it, or else I'm just gonna keep messing up. So remember, these do have daylight sensors on them, the redstone lamps, so they will just be turning off and on automatically each day. Okay, I can just go like this. This is much easier. So if I stop on, yep, I was gonna say if I stop on, no, I'm at the end. Okay, I'm trapping myself. Okay, there we go. So let's make it. Oh, okay. So I think there. Oh yeah. Okay. There's already a lever for this. Okay. So I can't turn them off. Never mind. They don't have daylight sensors. So I'm gonna make it nighttime. Let's see how this. Oh no, I didn't mean it. Let's make it nighttime. Midnight. Hello. Oh. Okay. There we go. So there we go. I'm gonna turn this off. It might look a little scary, but. Plane is dark. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a lever and a light, because sometimes there's like there's a light above your head if you want to turn it on. But I think the worst time to turn it on is when you're like, let's say you're like right next to someone. Yeah, when people are just by you. Say somebody's trying to sleep and then you just go and turn on the light. That's literally the worst time it could happen. I mean, to be fair, it is at night. And if they're trying to read a book, yes. I mean, I guess if they have like a mini light, that'll be good. So I just, all right. So yeah, that'll be good if they had like a mini light. But I usually don't say nothing because I ain't trying to start nothing. So I don't know. Actually, hold on, let me scoop this over. Okay, I still got the slabs, yeah. So I'm going to put... I'm gonna place that there. I'm trying to make a decision here. Okay. Excuse me. There we go. Shoot, I kind of have the same. You know, it doesn't matter. It does not matter. It's not like anybody's gonna judge me unless you just judge me in the comments. Oh yeah, and if you do have something to say to me about my channel, please say. No, I'm just joking. I ain't gonna do that to y'all. Let me fix my mic real quick. The mystery item. Okay. There we go. So now I'm gonna... This might take a long process. I think I have a thing where I can speed up the video if I wanted to. I don't know. I might do it. Okay, so that's on. So you have your own lights. You have a lot to go. I have a lot. Okay, now I have finished. I kind of cut that out. Okay, now I finished it. It actually didn't take long, but I was just playing some music, you know, while I was at it. So yeah, guys, this is the Spirit Airlines Airbus A380 complete. I want to show you guys the outside, actually. I think I already, I'm not sure if I did. Okay, so yeah, these are the engines right here, and it says Spirit right there. So yeah, these are the wings right here. It's only got one engine, and yeah, it looks fine, actually. It doesn't look bad. The wings perfect. We also got, oh, you got American Airlines as well over there. So yeah, that's it done. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed me watching, enjoyed me decorating this. And I'll see you guys next time.
Man, I got so many styles, I am a group. Damn, I be gone till November. But I ain't tripping, I know Drizzy gon' kill him.